Welcome back to part three of the Universal Pictures Toast and Post, December 18th.
Is it the 18th? Is it December 18th, Ivan? It's the 19th.
My God, we only have one Toast and Post left after tonight. And Troy Duffy, the Uber extraordinaire director, Troy Duffy, is going to be... We're going to host it at his private bar, so we're very excited about that. Next week, you don't want to miss it. It's the last one, December 26th. So in the meantime, let's do a few more names here in this creepy part of the back lot. Actually, this is the creepy part. Cool. Let's see. Duck Wrangler. Janae Thomas 7. Hello, rookie. Moonlight 22. Hey, let's go in here. What's this? Look, there's an old-fashioned light. See it? Okay, Janae Thomas, I already said that. Moonlight 22. Great Darth picture. True Dreamer 75. Heal. Laura Myra, celebrating mom's birthday and the last day of finals for the little ones. Yeah, me too. My little one had she's all done with her finals, so it's very exciting. De-stress. TNM 6, Sugary Love 09, Kalina Shea Ann, Kara 7977, and Ginger Gore Whore, all full-on regulators there. Old-school regulators. Thoughts go out to the dog you speak of, Ginger Gore Whore. I know what you're talking about. Sad. Mom 9397, congrats on your husband returning home after, I think, 3 weeks. Blatty 43, congrats on your recent Navy win. Let's not make that too much of a habit anymore. I think you guys have won 13 in a row, Navy. Yeah. DK 2010, TGIF indeed. Seville 2006, and Sweetie 5512, haven't heard from you in a while. Welcome back. We're going to go to one more place and then head on home. So we'll leave it off with J.K. Libin and Alicia Michaels 9, Nancy Watts, I want to say hello to my brand new followers. I don't usually do this. They're not regulators, they're not rookies, but brand new followers. Melissa Dankovich, Hippie Freak 69, Summer C from somewhere in Japan, Candace Patz, Jeff Glover, Raffi L. Prantz, Baldy Badgers, Mandy McManus, Casey Boatwright, Baldy Badgers, Data Manuel 66, and 15 Walking Dead. So we'll leave it there. We'll come back later. Let's go explore a little bit more at night on the back lot of Universal Pictures.